Welcome to AGR News. I'm Jeremiah Ontina, and tonight I'm hosting one of our friends from Kenya, and they call you Dr. Maubi.
Yes.
Are you a medical doctor?
Or? No. I'm an expert of finance. Pursued finance to PhD level.
Wow.
I'm also a CPA, Certified Public Accountant of Kenya.
Wow.
Yeah.
So last time we met, I may know you a little bit.
Yeah. Okay.
But if you go, who is Dr. Maubi? Maybe you can get that camera.
Yes.
Who is Dr. Maubi?
Maubi is a young man from Agusii, Kitutu Church South Constituency, Nyantieko. Maubi has vied for MP for Kitutu Church South Constituency.
Yeah, in
2017. I know we are getting there, but it's good for introduction. Maubi Oveire, an official of government for some time now. And in a few days, we'll be required. We still have the same or harbor the same interests. We now leave government, so but I also teach at Kenyatta University.
Okay.
I'm a finance lecturer. So that is what we do for a living. We also have, I also have a consultancy firm where we do financial consultancy.
Wow.
Yeah.
Kenyatta University.
Kenyatta University, then I've been a member of Kenya Mint Commission.
Oh, okay.
A board member or a commissioner, if you like. I've also been chairman of Meru University, a council. So I served there for 1 year. So that's what I have done so far, pretty much.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
That's great. Na menya suni kanona ginera.
Yeah.
Ase nyamiku iyo. So wako wana Kenya Mint Commission.
Okay.
Oh, ambara wawo chabaya. Wa make sure manganambia.
Yes.
Mbiya kegima. Oh, no. Taking you back,
yeah.
What was your appetite over?
Yeah.
Totaracha, as 2017, kuara rairande from university level, go chamaega kuara baire in any leadership position.
Yes, I have been a manager of finance in various organizations, and I've also been at the pinnacle of an organization like Kenya Mint Commission, and you know, chairman of council for a university council is not, mean fit. So, in terms of leadership, qualities, and probably experience, I have been exposed to that extent. I've also been a leader of even Christian organizations, if you may like.
Yeah. Because, you know, gagasi wata arete gocha.
Yeah.
Mwisi ringo rangangko po olibare, konyo oro monta koreta kurumayaga, po olibungangwa koreta gento, managoteba, yes.
Yeah.
Bueno, on a very quick note, nkwa aboriti 2017, to charge south.
Yeah.
How did it go?
Before I get there, sir, you got to get on an official capacity. Conference, there is a paper now to present your finance at the University of Minnesota. For 2 weeks. And I also said, let me come around. And also get to meet our friends and of diaspora from the constituents and Agusii region at large. Eka Roma itabantu bami no kibara asense kuachire bako batarira as a leader. So that you're able to listen to them umanyanga which issues babugate, so that as we also aspire for leadership to amanya where to attack, where to, you know, attend to, so that our people live comfortably. Yeah.
Iga wana waje the kurwe side ya serikali ko present.
Yes, a paper finance. It's an academic conference. So which I already finished. So ngara let me see around and see our people.
Abantu baitonga ngakiwa konya ka kurwa se conference kune.
Well, if we present papers, research papers, we are contributing to development here a country or say a world at large. Because for example, if we are doing research on banking, we want to make an entry and probably contribute to what banking should be, so that invest what they are meant to do, and you know, even their services will be better into the future.
Wow, that's great. That
is important, bro.
Because in future, if we need leaders, what are those ideas? Then if we have such leaders, our people will benefit more.
Well, you know, as it were, whenever we have our people around, I know, meeting them mm-hmm. and getting to listen to them, especially with the aspirations that we harbor, uh-huh. it is important to listen to them. But first of all, I want you to understand mm-hmm. that for a long time, mm-hmm. I have never understood why we've never had representation in either the Senate mm-hmm. or Parliament of Kenya from the diaspora. You know, because yes, Maubi may have the best interest of diaspora friends and relatives. But when we have one of their own mm-hmm. or one of your own in the Kenyan Parliament, because it's possible, uh-huh. we've had, you know, various political parties, top mm-hmm. ranking political parties. Mm-hmm. All this time that we've had, you know, multi-party democracy, no one has come forward. And I know, like my party leader, mm-hmm. who has been in the NASA coalition, the defunct NASA coalition, mm-hmm. and now in the One Kenya Alliance, one Stephen Kalonzo Musyoka, mm-hmm. And of course, as it were, as we go for the presidency, mm-hmm. we also believe that they will be able to work with together with people like Raila Amolo Odinga and any other coalition that may come forth, mm-hmm. because you cannot win alone. Mm-hmm. I know he has been in the forefront mm-hmm. in trying to say that, you know, or to propose that we have a diaspora ministry, right? Mm-hmm. Or State Department mm-hmm. that specifically deals with diaspora issues. You know, you may know that we have a foreign affairs ministry, but that is not sufficient. Because if you look at the kind of remittances that we normally have mm-hmm. from diaspora to back home, I mean to Kenya, they're enormous, billions of money. Actually, if it weren't for diaspora remittances, I can tell you probably our economy would strain more or much more than it is currently.
So buno kona go taraiga ko merene na ba Kenya kwa rorirenga mostly abuna buno moso eria go ta bo yora so kirisi ko mbira ko nyore bigeni na by the way nga yoso met
jeso met ke jada university but rende na so met primary e gorgunya tieko
eh nya tieko nya
my primary school nga so met secondary school e gorgunya tieko if it's possible I believe in doing things at home right anya university to ge gorgunya tieko I would have gone there
that's what I think
because I believe by doing so, yeah. with this leadership, we're able to develop back home, mm-hmm. for example, Kitutu Church South, mm-hmm. so that everything is probably just within mm-hmm. the constituency and Gusii region at
large. Dr. Maubi, what's so unfortunate at times, yeah. Parliament, most of them are una bana igaiga bandi basomete it's only recently na iwete ba kwana mangana diaspora remittances yecho no korigicho bise and I tend to thinking omondo le shikobuna bana tore igaiga mangana nare tuwa manyira ba Kenya to gwitira mange uze uyo re Saudi Arabia I don't know why ekoba so difficult for them go choro omondo yo more diaspora abe omondo buno ambassador because nero manye tenge kenga endere ko bua koleta somebody who's going to learn their culture maybe in Kwaru, Minnesota. Kwaru is not a song, but you may not have any tapes or name in taping. So I don't know those ideas. You say, Chico Pare Magosena Banto, but I would have good will.
One, I wouldn't really bash the government of Kenya over ambassadorial positions because I believe the ambassadors that have been nominated to head various missions before. That have come from diaspora. Oh. I may not have the record right away, but if I search, I know I cannot lack. However, you know, Parliament is where we make laws. And the laws you make are the ones that determine many things. So we had, like I said earlier, we have political parties. We've had political parties. We have Wiper Democratic Movement. We have ODM. We have other parties, right? And they have had slots to nominate. What makes it difficult for them amongst all the nomination slots to ensure that they nominate someone from diaspora, for example, so that they can champion, because they understand the kind of issues that the diaspora community goes through, you know. Why is it difficult? I think, in my view, it is high time that these political parties thought wisely, much more or much better than they've done before, because if we continue to support, because if you guys, what if diaspora, and I'm not trying to, you know, trying to tell the diaspora community to hold remittances because that would be very unfair to the government and even to themselves because the investments you make back at home are very important.
At the same time, we can't do it because our family members are
exactly.
Home too. Yeah.
So what we are saying is, let's be fair. Let's have a diaspora representation in Parliament and even in the Senate. Which party comes forth, for example, I can try in my own capacity, the party I come from, and try to persuade which he has shown interest in doing and persuade him, one Stephen Kalonzo Musyoka, and the team that he will work with in One Kenya Alliance or any other coalition that may come forth, maybe, you know, because we've not closed the doors for more coalitions from coming, you know, coming up. I can try to bring forth these particular issues so that we see how to work together with our diaspora friends.
Those are good ideas, yeah. Karongo Ligerelia, na more especially kuakwane several times about your party leader.
Yes.
Your Kalonzo Musyoka from the Wiper Party. Mm-hmm. Ono, Karongo Ligerelia, most likely to inanagusie kiera na okobori ya kitutu chache. Iko kuwa aboriti like 2017 from Wiper.
Yeah.
Nga kiuroje chisera chungu your party leader.
I can tell you, the kind of politics that Kalonzo Musyoka plays and one Raila Amolo Odinga plays and the rest of the politicians, most of the issues, you know, are common. For example, if we say that we are going to develop infrastructure, everyone talks about it. But what draws the line, like I know Kalonzo Musyoka has talked about a 24-hour economy, right? It is something that is relatively new. I know other leaders have talked about other slogans. I know Raila Odinga has talked about Azimio la Umoja, which is basically a brainchild of the handshake, which One Kenya Alliance is also talking about. So the thing is, how do these leaders come in to also help Omogusii? Because at the end of the day, we go back home. So the values I subscribe to, I am sure pretty much that these particular values will uplift Omogusii and Onsi Asare, whether in diaspora or back at home.
Omogusii itovuna kuarigere igochagocho ikire elevo akogora jisera ekiagara tobwate chipati na these parties are very dear to us, to some of us. Ekarogochko kwana ngom the Mr. Maubi, however much important ichi idea chirabe, but where you are asking from, I'm subscribing maybe to KANU or something else. So omogushi kira sara gore jisera other than your party.
Yes, in Kisi, I can tell you, parties do not really matter. The personal attributes is what matters. In my own constituency, I have a record holder of how many parties we've stood in every particular election. One Richard Onyonka was my member of parliament that I was trying to de-whip in the last elections that I couldn't at that time. Has been the first time he vied, he got a seat through PDP. The second time, he got through ODM. The third time, he got it through Ford Kenya, right? If I get my facts right. So it's not about a party, but per se, is this the kind of person that they need? At the end of the day, I know even there's a money factor. But as it is, yes, I know, politicians, at the end of the day, what is important is, do you know how many times people, ourselves, we've given people money and we've not been elected? The reason is simple. Probably before people get to develop that interest, because if I got trust with leadership, there are many things they look at. Maybe you know, maybe how difficult it is. The first time sometimes, it's not that easy. So that you try and serve up an inch. We need to ensure the development nero. Let me tell you, brother. If there is anything that we need to fight and fight aggressively, is poverty. Poverty ne rekogera abantu bachikoiba. Poverty ne rekogera abantu baigwebese bachora baraiba tabwenereti. So if we are able to fight poverty, and it can be fought in various ways. Poverty na bekoba fought by ensuring abantu babwate biasara ebikebike banyorire probably laws chikoba passed in parliament. Chiavere used, you know, chiavere drawn in such a way that we are able to draw laws chigo was chiko encourage probably financing of these small business enterprises so that we are able to boost chibibi asara biri we develop mono biro chibese chinde biri ka ba ne mirimo. And I can tell you onyen riro na ba bunge ba go irali baga ko lobby for positions ngo igola serikali ngo likere probably 500,000 people say no. Because no more bungo, say no. Assume bona, I told him Mugetutu, for example. Mkarenga, Ogo Yunga Mabagaria, Achire, out of 500,000, and we have 290 constituencies, or Yunga Mabaga probably 100, Achire, say no. It's the power of lobbying. And this is what we must do to ensure our Anabaito Banyol Remermo, our Anabaito Bako, and the school also. And of course, with the particular, you know, insistence on having to educate a girl child. But at the end of the day, yes, I'm going to live in Yoruba, say chinka, chire, probably they are chauvinists. But we need to discourage that. Toso mi abana bonsi, yego erabuna anche abana mbuata mbatato, you know, mbuata abanyaruka abere, no mroyo amo. At the end of the day, anya abanyaruka abamba agoso ama, yego it means chinsagi ango tiga maega, ekarona arura sense yega. Will not get the kind of development that is required.
Iga, what are your major competitors here? Say, Ikirogia Kitutu Church.
Now, Kitutu Church South,
for
now, in Jenima, they interweave and declare interest. Yoko Richikura, Chakitutu Church South constituency. Our name, but okay, again, it's not up to me to mention their names because probably they may not mention my name. So at the end of the day, in Chenga Nyete, I cannot do a big grammar sakarim. Ever a Jindeshu, Abakanke ballot, God willing. You are a sign, Eroko Rubu, Moma, and Eroko will determine what we do. But I pray that He allows me to get there. So I'm sure in Chenimbua, the interest to go back to the ballot again. Msababa na inchi, you know, Noko Boko Wakomosi, we see what they're able to say. So Valinko Radia say ballot will be my competitors. And they're all worthy competitors.
Wow.
There's no one, you're a venga, no, Litoko Manyaro, no Manyari. No. We are all equal at the end of the day. Our Nainchi Toko Vasora, Nora, Tuara, Sembatai, Kuruikyo, Tobacore.
Dr. Maubi, whether I can call it a business, yak, and call it in the business world, maybe Kovaguana is another way of marketing them. So that was a bright move. Yeah. So, on another note, what is this Dr. Maubi brings, which is different than your Beiro or Rogo Sutania Babago Chikovero or Ro?
Well,
vote for me, Dr. Maubi.
Yes.
I think Kura Anira Saga.
I know one. My current member of parliament, I respect him so much. He has tried the best he could during his tenure. But I believe we can do more. For example, I have said I can be able to lobby for government positions for our children. I can be able to bolster, or rather come up with laws that will be signed into law, or bills that will be signed into law to ensure that we create more jobs for our youth. We will be able to also lobby for... Inche, if I'm elected in a party that may not make it to government, I will not wait that a government intake that time so that I can be able to get development. Because sometimes I can tell you how government works. The government is elected to serve everyone, but they give priority to those that help the government to form government. I hope you understand. So if that is that be the case, gentonke I won't prevent. If I'm in opposition, colloquy for development as a manchi. Because at the end of the day, Avanchi Garavagotoma, Tali Vagotoma Ngotika opposition. Whether the party ole, Eabe are opposition. You have to find your way out, Makovo Mochancha Sesiasa. So that because at the end of the day, everything they're given to Mwananchi, Ekere political. I can tell you how government works. If you do not lobby, you can't answer. Mananchi Mbaka or anything.
So,
policies, civil support education, like the CDF. I know it's relatively well utilized, and the current member of parliament has tried his best. But here, Wanambari, my friend, and I talk about this with a lot of sadness. Wanambari Wakuruchim Kachintaka. Mono. Umuanori, if you give them 10,000 shillings, I say bursary, Tora Mokonya. What we should be working towards a full sponsorship. They come back to their homes.